Kapali. I study in grade 3. Today I am going to tell a story about Amazing Daisy. Once upon a time, on a little farm near a little village, there lived a little chicken called Daisy. When I grow up, I want to fly high into the sky, Daisy said, but all the other chickens laugh at her. You are so weird, they said. We won't live with you, Daisy. We can all flap our wings, but it is very difficult for chickens to fly. Mama told her, Daisy will not give up. Every day she practiced by herself, flapping her wings. Flap, flap. She will flap her wings, but she could not lift off the ground. While she practiced, she imagined herself flying high into the sky and looking at the chicken below. She imagined herself flying past the sparrow and past the swallow. Wow, the bird will say, a chicken that can fly. So flap, flap, flap. Every day Daisy would flap her wings. She would lift off the ground but fall down again. I am never going to fly, Daisy cried to Mama. The others are right, Daisy. You are different from the other chickens. They don't want to fly, but you do. You can do it, Mama said. The following day, Daisy climbed to the top of the chicken coop and flapped. Flap, flap, flap. They flap her wings. She flew into the area and flap her wings and flap her wings and flap her wings and bam! The other chickens laugh out loud. Ha ha ha! We told you chickens cannot fly, but the next day Daisy climbed even higher, right up to the top of the horn. Flap, flap. Daisy flapped her wings, she flew into the area and flapped her wings and flapped her wings and flapped her wings and she kept flying. The wind beneath her wings grew strong and she flew higher and higher. The sparrow and swallow said, amazing a flying chicken, and the other chicken want to be just like her. They said, oh Daisy, you are amazing. Thank you.